What is going on, everybody? Today we're back with another sawmill video. We're out here getting some sweet gum. We're gonna put it on the sawmill in a little while and start cutting it up into slabs for Grace Ann, panels for her thing. And we're also gonna do some.
What happened?
Maybe like a safety video.
Yeah. We're also going to cut some wood for this trailer floor. This thing is horrible. Yeah. Very dangerous trailer floor. So we are also cutting some sweet gum for this trailer floor. I've never heard of anyone. Have we ever heard of anyone using sweet gum? Never seen anyone use sweet gum for a trailer floor, but we're gonna try it. If any of y'all have any experience with that, tell us what your experience was in the comments. But we're gonna try it and see how it works. If it lasts a year, it doesn't matter because it was free. So yeah, we've already got one tree down over there and a couple more over there that we're gonna cut down. So yeah, this video we're gonna get some wood for Grace Ann. Stalls for her horses, because she loves horses. And yeah, for this piece of junk trailer floor. This trailer needs a lot more than a floor though, because as you can tell, it's all rusted out. We got a blowed out tire on that side. And we're missing a tire on this side. Yeah, this trailer's rough. Missing a tire on this side. All the paint's rusted. The winch doesn't work. The truck has a dent in the tailgate. Ah. But anyways, let's get up to cutting the tree. What is that, 12?
It's 11, 10, something like 12.
12 foot, and then what?
6 foot for the front.
All right, hold on. We got two trees cut. I don't know if y'all can hear me because it's really windy out here, but we got two trees cut down. We got one more that's leaning in the complete wrong direction is what we need it to go.
I think that's proper English.
Yeah, definitely proper English. Nothing but proper English here. And the wind is blowing the direction it doesn't need to go. So
this
anyways,
ought to be interesting.
We're probably gonna end up having to dig this one out of the woods. I've been wrong many times. Most of the time I'm more wrong than I am right.